In this series, BarnFarm helps you with your fiber transport needs for all of your video, audio and data signal formats. We will now focus on the BTF1-07, a compact member of the BarnOne family. This unit is a little bit of everything in one device. As all other members in the BarnOne family, this model is equipped with SFP ports. Here you can insert fiber optical modules or other tiny converters. Here at the top left, we have BNC connectors used for input and output of coaxial-based signals like MADI and SDI. Inside all of the BarnOne units, there's a matrix router. From remote, you control which source signals are sent to which destinations. And here at the top right, this model has an optical multiplexer built in. This makes it possible to combine many different fiber optical signals into a single fiber that you connect to your remote location. Combining SFP and BNC ports plus a fiber optical multiplexer into a single device makes this a popular compact model. By placing these devices at two locations, the optical multiplexer makes it possible for you to exchange up to 16 channels of audio, video and data on a single fiber with a distance between 0 and 80 kilometers. This could be inside a building, between buildings or between cities. Typical applications are remote access or when your devices are just a bit too far away using regular cable methods. This kind of equipment is not just for broadcasters. BarnFarm devices are used by other market segments too, like small office studios, industry, house of worship, telemedicine and defense. To learn more about our products, check out our website at barnfarm.no. And if you reach out to our sales partners, BarnFarm will aid you and solve your fiber needs.